If I don't see her each day, I miss her. Believe me, I've got a case on Nancy with the laughing face. She takes the winter and makes it summer. A summer could take some lessons from her. Picture a tomboy in lace. That's my Nancy, a laughing face. Have you ever heard mission bells ringing? Well, she'll give you the very same glow. When she speaks, you would think it was singing. Just hear her say hello. I swear to goodness, you can't resist her. So sorry for you. No one could ever replace my Nancy with a laughing face. When the long day has drawn to a close, there's the patter of feet to come home to, and Nancy gave me those. Keep Betty Grable, Moore and Turner. She makes my heart a charcoal burner. No angel could ever replace my Nancy with a laughing face.
Thank you. Thank you very much. So far we've done fairly familiar tunes to those of you that are really hip to Sinatra's 40s recordings. Now we're going to go to a few of the more obscure. This first one is by Julie Stein. Now, Julie Stein wrote a great number of shows, but he also wrote a great number of tunes for films, and especially for Sinatra in the 40s. He and Sammy Kahn were his chief songwriters. However, Julie Stein's collaborator for this next song is George Sorabo. Now, George Sorabo is perhaps best known as the arranger predecessor to Nelson Riddle. George Sorabo, in the late 40s, started to get Sinatra more into swing tunes and started updating his sound. And this was one of those songs where he basically was trying to get hip to the bop craze. So I hope you enjoy that. Bop Goes My Heart, with a new composition at the front end by Tony Garrow, the saxophonist and flutist to my left.